Hey guys, I got this on Friday. I'm doing just like a quick video right now because I'm dying to assemble the Mark 7 and the UPS job there. So I saw this at Comic Con and I was like really impressed, but like most things from Sideshow now, the prototype, it's perfect, it's amazing, and when you get the final thing, it's very disappointing. So the paint job is okay. What bothers me most on this statue, it's the texture on the skin is so bad. The eye as well, it's such a bad paint job. But besides that, it's a pretty cool statue. The clothes is very well done. The only thing is, it feels like a cheap, almost like plastic. It's very thin. That's the chest there, it's pretty cool, but the paint job again, not that great. So when I saw this at San Diego Comic Con, I was like, wow, that looks just like the Hot Toys, but the final version is not as good as what I saw there. That's the exclusive and comes with this. That's it. Thanks for watching.